A temporary pier built by US forces to transport aid to Gaza is temporarily out of commission after it was damaged by rough seas. The causeway has broken off and will take at least a week to repair. The nearly $500 million floating pier was first announced by US officials a couple of months ago. Humanitarian organisations have warned the amount of aid reaching Palestinians is just a fraction of what's required to meet the needs of the population.